personality and what a pleasure to know him as a friend and a fellow musician, and to be asked by John and Lisa, who's in the room somewhere, to do some work on his albums. I've said all I need to say about John and about that excitement. Some of the most enjoyable music I've ever been involved in, and all too short. You know, it should have been more than two records. But if you haven't heard any Red Sided Gas Snakes, I do implore you.
Bloody marvellous.
It is bloody marvellous, better than I can articulate that. So, and not just as we play, we kind of brought it down a bit. But that's that. This is a song called Black Horse. Woo!
Fire.